Ricoh Electronic Devices' R5116 series of power management ICs integrate a high-accuracy regulator and window voltage detector and are designed to power MCUs in high-reliability applications. The ICs operate from a 3.5 to 42 volt input and can tolerate load dump transients up to 60 volts, making them ideal for automotive applications. The regulators can output 500 milliamps at 3.3 to 5 volts, and the output voltage and detector thresholds are set by laser trimming for high accuracy. A fast transient response keeps the output voltage stable and prevents false detection of over or under voltage conditions. The R5116 series includes various protection features and is available in consumer, industrial, and automotive grade variants.